Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello Halal family, welcome to the channel guys. I hope you guys are having yourself a wonderful day. In today's video, we'll be reacting to Indonesia versus Philippines men's volleyball game. This video was suggested by Anto Gaming. The video is by Rizky Rizal, and the link of the video is in the description below in case you guys just wanted to check it out. So stay tuned guys, we'll be right back with you. Welcome back guys, inshallah we're gonna get started with the video momentarily. And at the end of the video, I'll be sharing with you my observation and reaction. So please make sure you stay until the end. And I just wanted to let you guys know that around 4 or 5 of you guys, I've set you guys as the moderator for the comment section. So in case you come across anything inappropriate or rude, you can flag it and then we can take a look at it and possibly delete it. So that way we're always positive, having fun, enjoying our day when we come to this channel. So with that said, guys, let's get started with the video.
Indonesia's court. Indonesia's in red, white, and then Philippines, I think, is in blue. That was nice. Nice. Wow, he's got quite a little distance. Oh wow, Philippines. Nice. The child will block it, but in the way. I don't know why Philippines has a player that's wearing red. Creates confusion. And Indonesia has one that's wearing blue. Maybe they forgot their jersey at home. Somebody led them their own. Too quick. He didn't even hit it. He just grabbed it and pushed it down. I don't even know if that's allowed. Oh, that was nice, and they didn't even know where the ball went. Take a look at the instant replay. But yeah, the Philippines players looking around like, where's the ball? That's funny. Ooh. Wow, they heard outside. Oh. They missed it. Oh, they missed the serve. But no, actually, Indonesia missed it. Oh. Catching up.
Set number 3, our score,
it's 8-4. I'm sure these brothers are tall. You think basketball players are tall? They're going to play too well. Okay.
Once again, please turn off the flash of your cameras and smartphones. Thank you. So Indonesia's winning by 4. You didn't show a server just for the fun.
That was an amazing team because even though they make mistakes, the whole team comes and supports that person. But it's okay, it's okay. It's just kind of nice, you know? Ooh. fans. I think the game is being held in Philippines, so they have the home crowd advantage.
Thank you.
say it could be anybody's game. Six. Looks like it's going to be Indonesia here. Yes.
That was 21, you're still going. Oh my.
What's going on? Oh wow, that's crazy. Wow. That's the championship one, that was 25.
The fact that the Indonesian players, whether they're playing soccer, volleyball, whatever it is, you know, once they do succeed, they make the sujood, because success comes from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Whatever we were, whatever we are, whatever we will be is from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and our return is back to Him. Really, really interesting. The Indonesian brothers are mashallah tall, so I think they had the advantage on the Philippines team, because their hands mashallah could reach much higher, and I think that helped them, and probably, you know, they're talented as well. So it was really, really good, guys. I enjoyed it. Thank you very much for suggesting this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it too. If you did, please don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And if you like me to react to another video, please put in the comment section below. As always, guys, thank you very much, Terimakasih, for all your love and support. I hope you guys have yourself a wonderful day. Take care of yourself and your family, inshallah. I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care. Wassalam.